explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now, this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Ah, yes. That is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now, let me get it all packaged for you, and you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her quickly with these darts. I know there's been trouble and she will need them. Do you understand? Good. You take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands. You must hurry. Every minute counts. Find Elizabeth and give her the darts. You must hurry. Every minute counts. Find Elizabeth and give her the darts.
Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote-controlled bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the Shrouded Clan's... All right then, bring one of those back to me and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? What you looking for?
around here somewhere. Spread out and find him!
Thank you.
there! Son of a bitch! You, go forward!
Okay, move it back!
Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
Very good. Very good indeed. With these new plans, you'll be able to make some powerful bomb cars. I hope the improved bomb cars work for you. Aside from the much bigger explosion, those things will kick out a little EMP blast as well. Those are good for knocking out anything with an electrical subsystem, especially like those of the Authority.
People say there's been some Authority patrols snooping around. You keep a watch for them. And your distance.
Hey, keep up the good work. The more bandit cars you destroy, the more you learn. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. The bar isn't safe. The Authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant. You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the Authority. So I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission. Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there. And we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue good. You'll need this security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The Authority has increased patrol since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
Where's Otto?
Saw him at the race, doesn't stand for peace and freedom. Those bastards want to control everything. That includes this town and everyone in it.
Poof, somebody's gone.
Care to browse my selection? I have all the best supplies. Day to you.
This town owes you a lot, friend.
Parts for sale here.
Interested in winning some racing certificates? Good luck!
check out what races are available. Drive safe.